Well, that didn't take too long. I had this bait down about 2 minutes before it got hit. Feels like a pretty good shark. And let's see if I can make this happen and get some good underwater pictures. I can't really hold the camera and reel. I'll think of something next time for this. Let me swing around here because he's taking me in circles. Feels like a pretty good one. All right, I'll be back in a minute.